Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran late Indian actress Leela Chitnis' family. Leela Chitnis was an actress in the Indian film industry, active from 1930s to 1980s. She was born on 9 September 1909 in Dharwar, Bombay Presidency, British India. She was born in a Marathi-speaking Brahmin family in Dharwar, Karnataka. Her father was an English literature professor. She was one of the first educated film actresses. She married a much older man named Dr. Gajanan Yashwant Chitnis at the age of 15 and quickly had 4 children. Later, the couple divorced. She had 4 sons, Manavendra, Vijay Kumar, Ajit Kumar, and Raj. She lived with her eldest son in Connecticut in United States until her death. Chitnis's early stage work included comedy Usna Navra in 1934 and with her own film group Udyacha Sansar. She started acting to support her children. She started as an extra and went on to stunt films. In Gentleman Daku in 1937, Chitnis played a polished crook dressed in male apparel and was publicized in the Times of India as the first graduate society lady from Maharashtra. By then, she had already made her first major mark as an actress on the silver screen. Chitnis worked at Prabhat Pictures, Pune and Ranjit Movie Tone before going on to be the leading lady in Bombay Talkies. Specializing in controversial films that challenged accepted societal norms, especially those regarding marriage and the invidious caste system, Bombay Talkies was having limited luck at the box office, but it bounced back with Kangan, which introduced Chitnis playing the lead role as the adopted daughter of a Hindu priest in love with the son of a local landlord who opposes the relationship and threatens the holy man. Her love, however, stands up to his father's prejudices, an unusual theme for the time, but the one that appealed to the public imagination enough to ensure its success at the box office. With Kangan's success, Leela replaced Bombay Talkies' ravishing leading lady Devika Rani. Leela made a particularly good partner with Devika Rani's leading man Ashok Kumar for a series of box office hits such as Azad, Bandhan and Jhoola that broadly deal with societal issues. Ashok Kumar was so impressed by her acting abilities that he admitted to having learned how to speak with his eyes from her. In 1941, Chitnis, at the height of her popularity and glamour, created history of sorts by becoming the first Indian film star to endorse the popular Lux soap brand, a concession then only granted to top Hollywood heroines. Leela Chitnis died on 14 July 2003 at the age of 93 in Danbury, Connecticut, US. So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.